Sometimes it's good to take a break and come back to Milwaukee, do some of the things I grew up doing, like going out on the boat with my family or skateboarding with a lot of my friends. On top of that, Milwaukee's a great place to skate. You can hit up 15 spots in one day, and they're all pretty close to each other, and there's no really traffic or someone to kick you out. Plus, half the spots aren't really blown out. You can go there and have a session with your friends and not really have to worry about someone coming up and trying to bust your session. Milwaukee, it's the best. It's Milwaukee's best.
Under my thumb. Under my thumb, her eyes are just hip to herself. Under my thumb.